Let me explain, though it might seem strange to you. So please refrain from thinking bad of me. It gives me pain when I see what my brothers do, but no one else ever can see. I just want the truth known, so I come on the phone. But by the time she appears, the whole thing disappears. Whatever they filled every day, it gets taken away by some mysterious force. No one sees it, of course. To my mother, every story's preposterous. Never believe, no matter what I do. And though I'm right and she's wrong, I must confess, I probably think I'm crazy too. I just want the truth known, so I come on.